Sit. Shh. Koba. Good. Nope. Oh, too far. Here. Here. Hold. Oh. Place. Sit. Sit. Koba. Oh, well. Koba, here. 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 Dead bird, back! Fuck, where'd it go? Do you see it? I think it got, it flew off. Koba, here. Hey. That's gone, dude. Here comes Koba, be careful. Heads up. Good. Place. Oh my gosh. What? Yeah. Good boy. Green wing. Joey, in front. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Go. Koba!
Koba!
Go for that far one! You want to take Koba with you? Alright. Koba! Thanks. Thank you. good place. They were. Cobra!
So this part gets tricky. The bird gets shot and he's winged. Cobra runs over to the tule patch, smells him, runs in after him. Somehow the bird gets away and comes out and goes towards the left. I lift my gun up here shortly to shoot it, but then I decided I didn't want to shoot it because I didn't want to hit my dog. Well, finally my dog catches the scent and follows it. And anyhow, you'll see the outcome. Okay, here's where the bird starts jamming left, and my dog catches on. You see him running left towards it, and it goes back into the tule patch.
Cobra! Hey, over! Over! Hey! Inside there. Cobra. Spin you all over that dance floor right out of them high heel shoes. And when you're ready to quit, baby, we can slip right out of that barroom door. And when I take you home, don't worry, babe, I'm gonna kick him off on the porch. Fetch him up. 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 Come on, fetch him up, Cobra. Blue collar romancing. I can get cleaned up if you ask me. But I can only fetch him up. So fancy, got a little dirt on my boots. But I'm taking you uptown tonight. Might have a little mud on my wheels. But they gonna shine with you up inside. Fetch him up. Fetch him up. Fetch him up. Come on, fetch him up. Got a little dirt on my boots. Got a little dirt on my boots.
All right, Koba's had plenty of time to find this bird, and I'm seriously about ready to give up on it. So, let's see what happens.
Fetch him up, dead bird. Oh, good boy! Good boy! Good boy! Come here! Koba! Here! Good boy, here! Good boy! Hold! Nope! Hey! Here! Hold! Good boy! Okay! Okay! Let it go! Drop it! Drop it! I know you worked hard! No! Green wing, baby! Okay, go place. Hold that one, bro. Okay. Here. Here. Hold. Good boy. Ooh. Drop it. Yeah, I love that. Good shot, whoever hit it. You know, over.
Over. Back. Back.
It's all right. He sees one of them. You'll have to help him with that one. Hold. Good. Place. Game is stuck. Roll right now. I don't see anything. Hit him. Just hit him. He did not. Oh my god.
Didn't I tell you I was going to forget about that hole?
Yep.
What's up, guys? It's 7:39 right now. We are just banging them. It's been a great morning. I think we're at about 12 birds. We need a couple of more, but let's keep going.
Come on.
This is gonna take a wound in it.
Mm-hmm. Who clocked that one? Who clocked that?
Well, I hit it first, and then they started flying again, and then we both shot him again. But he definitely took a hit off the bat.
He's on the other side, Joey. You see him?
Got him. Yeah. Right above his shoulder.
Hold. Good. Okay. Okay. Another green wing. Over your head, over your head. Place, here. Koba, here. Here. Place. We shot a Hollywood.
Finds a nailing them.
What's this right here? Coons or regular? Regular bird.
That's a duck. Cobra! That might be a big duck, dude.
Got it, yeah.
Chee! It's a coot.
Is it a coot?
Yeah.
No.
Good job.
It's a cinnamon, bro.
No way.
Yeah.
Good shot, man. Good boy.
I thought it was a coot. That sun fucking. Hell yeah.
That's a good looking duck right there. I'd mount that.
Cinnamon. Nice.
Place.
We needed that for our picture. Lamas.
Oh, Cobra!
There you go, sorry.
Nope, sorry. It's all good. Is it stuck in my bag?
Mallard duck, yeah, that's what gets me.
Place. We got limits today.
But I don't miss, I just knock them in the head, and the duck blind, having us a good time. Hop-